So today we're going to learn how to edit or remove services from your Facebook business page. And I'm recording this because I'm pretty techie and had a really hard time figuring it out, even though it's very simple to find once you see it. So I'm on my Facebook business page and I go to services and click on that. And this is, of course, where you would add a service with this big blue button here. But to edit or delete a service that you no longer want to have on your page, you're going to want to hit this arrow here. This, then you can edit or delete the information. If you click edit, there it is. You can edit anything you want, the photo, the text, the title, etc. If you want to delete it, you'd follow the same instructions, but hit delete. But I don't want to delete it, so I'm not going to do that. And to reorder things, you just drop and drag things in the order that you want them on your Facebook business page. So that is a very short video, but that is how you edit or remove the services from your Facebook business page. I hope you find this helpful. And of course, if you want to reach out to me, always please do so. Well, enjoy talking to you. Take care. Bye-bye.